here at home today, and just wanted to make a little video about something very dear to me here at home, and that is this beautiful cartoon right here. The little sketch is an original Jerry Robinson's cartoon. And how did I get it? And here it is. He says, many thanks for the great flight, Batman and Jerry Robinson aboard JetBlue. And there it is, this the little sketch. I framed it, hang it in my wall, one of the pillars right here in my condominium. You know, okay, this is the beginning of 2009, working for JetBlue in Kennedy, New York City. And I'm gonna go visit my sister in San Diego, and I board the flight from Kennedy to San Diego. And I'm sitting on seat 1 Delta, 1D. Right next to me is an older gentleman with a portable oxygen bottle and a mask on in the middle seat, 1 Echo. And in the window is his wife, an older, beautiful lady, sitting on 1 Foxtrot. Right, we take off, and you know, as we go, it's a long flight, 5 hours, and as we go into the skies, the man runs out of oxygen, so he starts calling the flight attendant. Flight attendant they are busy serving drinks and stuff, and they kind of ignore the man. So I ask him, "What do you need?" And the man says, "Well, I need a portable oxygen bottle that I have up there." And I said, "I'll get it for you, no problem." So, "Oh, thank you very much." You know, I said, "Hey, I'm an employee. I'll take care of you." So I get the bottle from the overhead, set it up for him, connect him to his hose, to his mask, and he's very thankful. He says, "Can you get me a briefcase I have up there?" I said, "Yeah, sure, no problem." So I get the briefcase and I give it to him. He pulls out some paper, start sketching, you know, and he starts sketching the Batman. And I said, "Oh, you're a cartoonist, good." He says, "Yeah, I'm one of the creators of Batman." I'm like, "Whoa, nice." You know, and so he starts making the cartoon. I said, "Hey, I'm a cartoonist too, but I'm not famous. You know, I have not created anything. I used to work on that, but you know, I use my cartoons for fun and make friends and stuff like that more than actually make money with them." So I get called from the back, and I go to the back to see one of my friend flight attendants, and then on descent, they call me forward. They call my name. "Hey, they call you in the front." So I get to the front, and Jerry Robinson is sitting right there, and he says, he presents me to with a cartoon, with a sketch. And he says, "I didn't know, I forgot to ask you your name." But so I put in, you know, "Many thanks for a great flight, Batman and Jerry Robinson on board JetBlue." So yeah, there's no name. My name is not there, but still, it's a gift from Jerry Robinson. And you know, it may be worth money, but I don't care. To me, it's worth more than money, because Jerry made it for me, and I spent some time with the man, you know. Now I'm regretting not having spent more time with the man, you know, very interesting person, you know. And shortly after, according to the, I Googled it, and shortly after that, in 2011, he passed away. So, good man, you know, cartoonists are one type of people, you know. It's special, very special. Basically, I got lucky, because it was, you know, the flight from Kennedy to San Diego was packed with people that were going to San Diego to attend the Comic-Con. You know, I did not even know that there was such a thing as Comic-Con. And I'm a cartoonist, you know, still. You know, I'm busy doing, making money to survive and outside the realm of cartooning, even though in the 1980s, I work, 1979, 1980, I work as a cartoonist for an institution that was supported by the UN. So I taught cartoonists and drafting and drawing, and I was a cartoonist making flyers and making stuff like that. But you know, as time went by, my cartoons degenerated because I was just having fun with my cartoons. So, yeah. We say that behind every object, there's a great story. And this is mine, you know. Many thanks for the great flight. Batman and Jerry Robinson aboard JetBlue. And there's the superhero with his very manly features, you know, kicking ass in the world, defeating the ugly bandits. And yeah, this is my Jerry Robinson. Beautiful. I'm so happy, I'm so proud of having this thing.